Welcome to our Christmas edition of Muskie Minutes.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
And we're back with this week's general announcements.
The next ever band food bank will take place on Tuesday, December 14th at the MCSD Administration Building from 4:30 to 6 p.m.
2021 through 22 yearbooks are now available for pre-order starting at $56. Check the announcements for a link.
The MHS choirs are holding their holiday concert tonight at 7:30 in the MHS Auditorium. Entry fee is $3 for students, $4 for adults, $10 for a family. Activity punch and gold passes will be accepted.
The River City Showcase Invitational is coming up on Saturday, January 15th, 2022. We have lots of spots and opportunities available for Silver Cord Hours, so sign up now and we will get you on that list. Please contact Gail Ryan by email if interested. The contact information can be found in the announcements.
Thank you to everyone who tried out for the Newsies musical. The cast list is now posted on muskydrama.wordpress.com.
Key Club is selling Santagrams this year. Send a message to a friend, teacher, or crush with a candy cane for $1. They will be sold before school and during lunches from December 13th to the 16th, and they will be delivered during your third period.
And as we go into the holiday season, we at Muskie Minutes want to wish all of you a very safe and warm holiday.
Happy holidays to everyone and to all a good year.
And now,
welcome to the Muskie Minute Christmas Cooking Show. Today, I will be cooking a frosty peppermint dessert. The recipe contains 1.5 cups of chocolate wafer crumbs, 1/4 cup of sugar, 1/4 cup of butter melted, 1 package of cream cheese softened, 1 can of sweetened condensed milk, 1 cup of crushed peppermint candies, around 36 peppermints, 3 drops of red food coloring, which is optional, and 2 cups of heavy whipping cream. Now, Muskies, let's get cooking.
Cover it and put it in the freezer for 8 hours or overnight.
After about 5 minutes of me trying to cut this, we finally have it somewhat cut.
Oh yeah, look how pretty that thing is. Now let's give it a little taste test.
This is pretty good. Pretty busting, I say.
Hey Muskies, welcome to this holiday edition of Hallway Shenanigans. A mix of all of our wacky hallway shenanigans that we've had all year.
I'm a moose.
Let's Harambe. Go!
Harambe!
So, Torelli, what's your favorite Christmas movie?
My favorite Christmas movie is Die Hard.
On to the ring toss. You go.
Yeah!
There we go. Hey, Muskies, welcome back to another random Christmas hallway shenanigans. And I'm here with...
Taylor Romer.
And today, we're going to do a little bit of Finish That Song. So I'm going to give you a little piece of a song, and you're going to finish it. Don't worry, it's a Christmas song, so we all should know it.
Okay.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Everywhere I go?
There you go.
And here is Avery Schroeder's special talent.
Hey, Muskies. Today we're here with...
Dante Lee.
And I'm going to ask him another Christmas-themed question. So, what was the best Christmas gift you've ever gotten?
PS4.
Okay. Why?
It's
play games, play with friends online.
Okay, that's a pretty good Christmas gift. Hey Muskies, today we're here with
Sergio.
And I'm gonna ask him another Christmas question. So, what is your favorite Christmas movie?
Home Alone.
All right, that's a pretty good movie. Thank you, sir, for participating, and I appreciate it.
And I'm here with
Suhaley.
Cole. And they're gonna have the infamous snowball fight.
Let the match begin.
Am I out?
Winner, Cole.
Let's go.
Hi, Muskies. We're back here with
Andrew Edwards.
And today we're going to ask him a random Christmas question. Now tell me, Andrew, what is the one food you need at Christmas dinner?
Turkey.
Good enough. Thanks, man.
Okay, this photo's going in the credits.
Now that was a lot of fun. Thank you to everybody who participated in Hallway Shenanigans this year. We hope you guys have a great holiday.
See you next year.
Merry Christmas.
I'm a moose. Hey everyone, so today I have a special presentation that I would like to share with you guys. So recently, me and a dear friend of mine from Calvary, her name was Ellie Powers, we decided that we were going to film and record a song at Calvary. And so here is Baby Boy by For King and Country.
Told me all about your sorrows. I'll tell you about a cure. You told me you can't fight the battle. There's a baby boy who won the war. The war was won by a baby boy.
It's Kaylee.
And I'm Daniel.
And this is this week's weekly poll.
66% of you would rather eat spiders, and 34% of you would rather eat bees.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram at Muskie Minutes. Okay.
We at Muskie Minutes want to wish these Muskies a very happy birthday.
Ho, ho, ho!
My neck.
My neck.
Thank you. Hey Muskies, welcome back to a Christmas edition of Food for the Brain. Today, Santa has joined us. So Santa, do you have anything to tell us for Christmas?
Just remember, the true spirit of Christmas lies in your heart.
So Muskies, even after December 25th, just know that Christmas is in all of us, all season long.
Thank you, Muskies, for having me, and have a very Merry Christmas.
Yeah, we did it.